Hey tribe, welcome to HGDC, HG Designs Crochet. When lockdown started to become a thing, when COVID-19 started to make big headlines in the UK, the last time I went to a shop, I purchased some seeds and I gathered up all of the pots and soil and decided to start a garden. It's just a small start, and bit by bit over the weeks that's grown. And at the same time I decided to start a blanket and make one granny square a day. So I'm making a 5-round granny square with a 4.5mm hook. And so far I'm on day 54. And originally I was going to stop once lockdown stopped. But I think that there's going to be some sort of variation of lockdown here for a while until a vaccination's found. And so I've decided to carry on with my blanket, which I've called Together. I've decided to continue to make a square every day until a vaccination is found. And I've also started a Ravelry group. So if you search for HGDC, HG Designs Crochet on Ravelry, you'll find the group, and there's a thread there where I'm going to start posting my daily squares. So if you want to join in, you can join the Ravelry group and post on that thread. You can post on Facebook or Instagram using the hashtag HGDCGrannyCalm. I don't know how long this is all going to go on for, but I know we're in this together. Take care, tribe. Stay safe. Happy making.